So I moved my fish finder off the dash and I put a ram mount on the gunwale here, and I put the fish finder there, and it can be adjusted for pretty much any direction I need. And then I moved the compass off the gunwale and I put that on the dash. And of course the marine radio I put in last year. And I'm still working on the fuel gauge. The fuel gauge does not read correctly.